creepy as fuck.
So, happy October, everyone. This here is reportedly one of the most haunted places in all of Los Angeles. Behind me is the Brand Family Cemetery, the first family of Glendale, because they are the ones that actually founded the city. Leslie Brand was a man from Missouri who was inspired by two things. One, the city of Galveston, Texas, and second, the city of Chicago when he went to the 1893 World Fair, which is also the site of H.H. Holmes and his multiple murders. Other video here. But Brand was not involved in any of those murders whatsoever. He was completely a land development speculator. So when he went to Galveston, he was like, this city is beautiful. When he went to the World's Fair, he was like, wow, this place is amazing. So he decided he wanted to take both of the things that he saw and replicate them here in Glendale. So he bought a bunch of land and he founded this actual city. This behind me is actually the old Brand family house, which is currently the Brand Library. They donated it to the city on the condition that it became a library. You can see here very obvious inspiration from the Chicago World's Fair, and use that in the construction of the house behind me, which he decided to build in a East Indian style. Now, the site behind me is considered to be haunted because this was actually originally the pet cemetery of the Brand family. So whenever they had a dog that died, they put it right here. Then after a while they decided, you know what, we're gonna start burying ourselves here too. What makes it haunted? The reason why it's haunted is because the Brand family was extremely wealthy, and this place is pretty easy to get to. So all throughout the 20th century, this place was a site of numerous grave robberies. So people actually dug up the bodies here numerous times. And the quickest way to piss off a ghost is to fuck with its grave. And that's exactly what these robbers were doing. So during the 50s, 60s, and 70s, it's reported that every month someone was digging up these graves and they would just find skulls laying all over the graveyard. So to this day, they believe that the Brand family is haunting this area because their remains were not left in peace. What is really cool about this graveyard, though, is actually this pyramid behind me. And you might be asking yourself, why is it that there's a pyramid in the middle of Glendale? And the answer is actually Napoleon, oddly enough. The reason being, in 1801 to 1803, Napoleon waged war in Egypt to take it away from the British. He's actually the one that infamously shot the nose off of the Sphinx, right? And when he came back, there was something else that was happening, right? And that was that there was a bunch of pandemics. Sound familiar? And the reason why there were so many pandemics was because during this time in France, where did they bury bodies? They bury them in churches, right? Where was everyone going to do their religious services? To churches. So guess what? You were going to church while grandma was oozing underneath your feet, underneath you, which was causing a shit ton of disease. So in 1804, Napoleon made a law saying that you could no longer bury people in the church, which completely revolutionized the grave and cemetery game. That freed up the gravestone market, because before that, if you wanted to be buried, you need to have an angel or a crucifix or something religious on your gravestone. Now, you could put whatever the hell you wanted to, right? And what were all of these soldiers seeing in Egypt in these past couple of years? They saw pyramids and other Egyptian stuff. So what they decided was, let's start putting Egyptian stuff onto our gravestones. So this actual fad started in Paris and then was seen as a fashionable thing to do and was then copied by the rich and famous all over the world. And of course, our friend Brandon over here was one of those people. So it is about dusk right now. I have not seen any ghosts yet, but I'm sure they're going to be coming out soon. And if you're ever in the Glendale area and want to check out a spooky place, come to Brand Family Cemetery.
Stalin say like and subscribe.